Very good morning to everyone, and welcome to the 12th meeting of the Social Justice and Social Security Committee. We have apologies from Katie Clark for today's meeting, and our first item of business today is a decision to take agenda items 3, 4, 5 and 6 in private. Are we all agreed? Thank you. So our next item of business is the consideration of a negative statutory instrument, the Council Tax Reduction Scotland Amendment Regulations 2023. The negative instrument makes amendments to existing working age and pension age regulations as a result of the introduction in February of the Bereavement Benefits Remedial Order 2023. The Bereavement Benefits Remedial Order 2023 allows for cohabiting parents with dependent children who need support following the deaths of their parents to qualify for DWP bereavement benefits, rather than only bereaved parents who were married or in a civil partnership qualifying. The order also allows retrospective claims paid as a lump sum in some circumstances and will prevent such a payment from affecting entitlement or eligibility to a council tax reduction, which would normally be dependent on a person's capital. The instrument is laid under the negative procedure, which means that its provision will come into force unless the Parliament agrees to a motion to annul them. No motions to annul them have been laid. Do members have any comments on the instrument? I invite the committee then to agree that it does not wish to make any further recommendations in relation to that instrument. Are members content to know the instrument? Thank you. So that concludes our public business for today. We will now move into private. Can members who are joining us remotely please use the Microsoft Teams link in their calendars to join the meeting? Thank you.